Guess what, Muffster? Tomorrow, I go to Italy for a week-long business trip, and you're coming with me.
Oh, Daddy! The opera! The fashion!
The pasta!
Wait, but what about the bake sale?
Bake sale? Muffin, there's plenty of baked goods in Italy.
No, we're having a sale to raise money for the school theater, and I'm the head of the organizing committee.
Well, I'm sure your friends can survive without you for 1 week.
Can they?
We, make some muffins and sell them?
Muffins? No, no, no! We have to dazzle them. Capture the customer's imagination.
We sell muffins shaped like camels.
Nice, but the muffin trays would cost a bundle, and we don't have the overhead. Barnes, what do you got?
No homework. Oh, sorry. I was still thinking about the fact that you get a whole week without homework.
Relax. Mr. Rathburn said I have to give a presentation on the Italian Renaissance when I get back. Now focus!
Okay. What about Chinese dumplings?
Pinky, it's a bake sale.
So? We'll bake the dumplings.
No to the dumplings, but you've given me...
Way to go!
No to the dumplings, but you've given me...
Way to go!
To the dumplings, but you've given me...
Yay!
No to the dumplings, but you've given me...
Touchdown!
No to the dumplings, but you've given me...
Let's go!
No to the dumplings, but you've given me... No to the dumplings, but you've given me... Dumplings, but you've given me... No to the dumplings, but you've given me...
Way to go!
No to the dumplings, but you've given me...
Thank you!
No to the dumplings, but you've given me... No to the dumplings, but you've given me... No to the dumplings, but you've given me... No to the dumplings, but you've given me an idea. We do a regional cuisine.
Right. That's what I meant.
We'll sell Italian pastries. There's romance in a cannoli. LaDonna, you do the baking. Sue Ellen, you decorate. And Binky, you handle the music.
Can I play anything I want?
Sure. So long as it's 19th century Italian opera. Well, what are you waiting for? You've got your assignments. Get to work!
What's a cannoli?